bit of Chris Isaak cover in the background. Oh my goodness, and they're showing Akira on the big screen right now. Wow, with the New Mutants double feature there, I think, right? Man. In 4K, Akira in 4K. Wow. Probably worth coming in for. I'm not even sure that Miles has seen Akira yet. That'd be quite a moment. How did I lose Tiffany so quick? I don't even know how I lost her so quick. Maybe she already... Oh, she's way up there. She probably doesn't even know I'm not with her yet. She'll figure it out quick. Give you guys the Aerophile up there. Coming in, it was very present.
Something good for us.
Coming in, Landon. Still like hurting for those Ray-Bans. There she is at the Candy Cauldron. Welcome to Disney Springs tonight. If you were with us in Animal Kingdom, thanks for coming in. Superheroes headquarters. Someday we'll get that Infinity Gauntlet. Oh, and Vision there. Don't know if you guys have seen the WandaVision trailer, but very awesome. Going to be period pieces and segments again and again. That the Vision comic book that came out like 3 years ago was fantastic, and it seems like it's going to be very much based on that. Could be wrong about that, but it feels that way. Looking forward to it. I think Disney Plus, I mean, obviously we all celebrated The Mandalorian, but I think it's just getting started. We're going to be having so much great content on there. You guys want to go in Disney style? I know we're like hurting for dinner, which is really our intent for being here. And I think the Jungle Cruise game is on the short list. Really love so much of this merch though happening right now. And that all over DuckTales shirt that's in there. This grape soda shirt is a must. I got the Oswald one first, but we missed the Fox and the Hound shirt, which just drove me crazy. This Tarzan shirt too. Unbelievable.
Do you think they have Fox and the Hound?
No, I don't think that Fox and the Hound shirt is coming back. I don't think they really expected it to be as popular as it was, and it's Fox and the Hound. Come on. It's awesome. So, yes, thank you. Disney style. Oh, Haunted Mansion. Look at those velvet Haunted Mansion ears with the Loungefly Ghost Host badge. Loving those. You can get the mask on, Ghost Host hat. Oh, they got Return of the Max streaming over the music. But I do, turn on off the Mac. Return of the Mac. 90s getting on right there.
Look at that.
That is a nice one.
I seriously love this shirt.
It is really a nice design.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, those are nice. Yeah, I like that whole series. Good designer. But freaking when I saw the Muses video. Or the Muses sweatshirt, sorry. I love that one. And the Meg. It's been a real slice. I'd get in close, but you know. Social distancing and all. Oh, you want to get a picture in front of the pumpkin dressing rooms? Wow. You're okay.
No.
You can't get out further than that.
My arm is.
If you keep your finger up here, you can push the button on the side.
Okay.
Okay, I'll move back. Stopped for a little Halloween selfie. Disrupting a little girl's progress there. Gotta let her shot. Oh, look at that. Man, they should have it like move or shift every once in a while just to scare us, a little jump scare with her. Is this like a Hades spirit jersey? Look at that Hades spirit jersey. Wow. Loving that. What's up? Looking good. Oh, and all over Goofy. And this stuff just feels so late 80s, early 90s Mickey Mouse Club. Like the Britney and Justin and Christina club. Very nice. So fly. Did I lose Tiffany? I think I might have. Oh, she's already at the door. Ready to go, but not before. Checking these out. Really looking so good. Good stuff. $26.99. But with that collar and interior yellow collar stitching, just awesome. Mickey and Pluto. Pluto looking so happy and alert. Basic black and white Loungefly wallet and the mini Loungeflies. Core display. Always loving Disney style. And, oh, the classic Disneyland Skyway car. And our Alice teacup. Great photo spot. Oh, we gotta get that. That's right.
And then we can leave.
All right.
Because we gotta
eat. Yes. Take a look at some pins while she pays. Look at these little tiara pins. Those are just precious. Hey, Wonderful Matthew. Hey, guys. Disney shopping, yeah. We're going to be doing some Disney eating, too, in a little bit. Thanks so much. Thanks for stopping in. Believing in naps and wild dreams of elephants. You think he's dreaming of elephants right now? I hope not. I hope he's having a restful sleep. But look at those shorts too. Oh, and these all overs. Man, love these all overs. You know, I don't know if everybody can pull them off. I don't think I can. Dreaming of honey, yeah, for sure. Of course. Smackerels of it. Love these too. Very light. They probably a little bit of a stretch going on. They feel like a spandex, but light and cottony. 35. And yes, see? I think I said these ears had Pooh Bear fabric. Here, let me get them from the front. And I think they agree. They're putting them right with the Pooh Bear merch. Yeah, they definitely have a spandex feel to them. For sure. I love these Pooh Bear ears. Nice. Water bottle. Did you get that?
What?
Did you get that one?
I did.
Nice. Awesome. Thank you.
Disney Springs reopened, and that's all we could do was come here.
Yeah.
Came here at lunch, and I have this soundtrack memorized.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Let's go over here.
For sure, in and out of Disney style.
Yep, yeah, that was fun.
Really quick.
I'm happy.
Yeah.
But no Fox and the Hound, and I said, you guys need to make it again.
Yeah.
My husband's sad.
They're not gonna. They're already on to like all the new all over designs. They're just gonna have to get it on eBay.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. I see.
Oh, look at the Aerofile behind us.
Ooh. For like 34.
34? Yeah. It's just unfortunately my love for Fox and the Hound is so great that it's probably gonna have to happen. So
yeah, I can see that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But great Snow White design. I'd have her take it out of the bag, but, you know.
It's really cute. You guys will just have to stay tuned and know when I wear it.
For sure. But let's give you Planet Hollywood and the Coke store.
Yeah.
Honestly, there's a lot of great stuff to see in there. An original Spider-Man costume. You know, it does often feel almost normal at Disney Springs, but it's easy to forget what it was like before. So.
Yeah, that's true.
But I know next we are heading into Vera Bradley.
Yeah.
Because Vera Bradley just gets the masks going on like daily, like new masks. And I think it's just all of their remnant fabrics, so.
But they're very comfortable.
Yeah, and breathable.
I love them.
Yeah.
And lots of people love them.
Sure.
But lots of people love the Disney masks.
Yeah.
This new version I like better. The
new fabric on the Halloween ones.
Yeah, it's the first time I've worn it.
Yeah.
And wow.
For sure. I always love coming in here. I don't know, this building.
It smells good.
Has a train station quality, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
And the lighting up above, pretty good.
That's great.
Tommy Bahama is always fun to go in. Wish that not Vera Bradley. I hate hearing that store come out of my wife's mouth. Well, luckily...
I only want masks there. It's
yeah, luckily it's only masks right now
only
that we end up getting
okay.
quite a bit.
We're going to survive this Vera Bradley trip together.
So true. It's really the masks, though, that keep us coming back.
Yeah, I mean, I like
such
Vera
variety.
Bradley, but, oh, that person.
Oh dear. There
Hi,
we go. Hello, thank you.
Hi, welcome in.
Yeah, they keep them right here on display.
That's black and white. You know I like black and white stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
There you go.
Oh, that one's nice. That
I
one matches
like that.
That black shirt that you have.
Uh-huh.
With the all over.
Oh, they used to be $5. They're $8 now.
Well, hey.
Just so you know, price change. I was wrong on that, guys. Let's stand back though. There's some space. Sorry,
she's
your
bars. No, that's just fine.
Oh,
thank you.
Do it. We'll just wait.
Yeah, do it. We'll wait.
Oh, you're good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Give you a shot of the yarn up above. Always fun. Yeah. It means there goes your life save. So, can be true, can be true. Yeah. When they came out with those, oh, see like these here. These are always nice. That is nice. An over the shoulder bag. That one's pretty good. How much is that one? I don't see the price. It's got to be hard, like, right now for them with the popularity of Loungefly. I mean, the Loungefly is so accessible in so many designs. I'm talking a little quieter because I'm trying to be respectful. But those Loungeflies got to be cutting into them. This, like, winter jacket is quite nice, too. Look at that. Ribbed with that fantastic light floral. That's nice. And kind of a flowery take on more of a houndstooth patchwork. I mean, I know it's not houndstooth, but you know what I mean. Pretty nice. Pretty, pretty nice. Oh, and some Vera Bradley phone cases and pop grips. Oh, and earbuds to match. Wow. Okay. Vera Bradley, easier to use daily than Loungefly. I think that's true, you know. So often we're in the parks whenever we're out of the house, so the Loungefly always works for us, but I can see that. Publicly, you take those Loungeflies around and, yeah, it could be pretty tough. Just always looking like an enthusiast in public. Love all those fabric covered books. Such a great design element. I guess I never noticed they got sunglasses as well. Wow. With all of their patterns on there. Man, you could really be coordinated here at Vera Bradley. Look at that straight gray one. That's pretty cool. Oh, these are fanny packs. Interesting. For those just joining us, we are really in Vera Bradley just for a quick stop. Yeah, not Boom Disney. Boom! Did you find some? Or there's more in back? Why didn't you? I liked those first two.
These ones don't.
Okay.
Did you see this Mickey stuff?
Those umbrellas are quite nice.
So.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Do I like this?
Yeah, that's a good one.
She said I could DIY that one, though, and cut it.
Okay.
But.
This purple one is very nice, very Haunted Mansion.
I know, but I have a Haunted Mansion.
I know, but it gives you an opportunity to wear that color without being
true.
Haunted Mansion.
That is true.
It's all right. Mm-hmm. Animal Kingdom. It's funny, we often buy everything for parks in park consideration.
Yeah, I'm definitely doing
this one is good for the black shirt that you have with the all over flowers. It would bring some stripes up into your face, and that other shirt doesn't have stripes, but I think it could work.
These are both black. Which one do you like better?
Excuse me. This one has like raspberries. I like
this
that.
One better.
Yeah.
Alright. Just a second.
Alright. Thanks, wonderful Matthew. We'll see you. Thanks for stopping by. We'll be here for a while and going to dinner, so if you want to come back, feel free. I really appreciate you. Sorry we're at Vera Bradley. Yeah, that one's pretty good.
Okay.
I could definitely see you using it. So. Yeah, I would say those are the two right now.
Okay. Let's go.
All right. These are pretty nice. I do like this print. But the purple in it's so light. Contrasted with the gray and the lilac and the paisley. That's pretty nice. That's pretty nice. No, sometimes they're so bold, and this one is understated. I love it. It's a little muted. Oh, look at that. That's actually pretty nice. Yeah. Not bad. Not bad. I loved these. Like, they were so popular, like, 4 or 5 years ago, but this, like, as a fabric, but this, wow, it feels spongy and nice. But I do like this inset. Not bad. Not bad. Wow. Yeah, this fabric is surprisingly spongy and plush. Really nice. Really nice.
Yeah, so our AC is
we're almost done in here. We were just stopping in for, here's my problem, from a distance, all of, yeah, I do agree with that. I do agree with that. I mean, paisley is paisley, but, you know, how can you tell people that? Yeah, agreed. It is very similar. You know, I mean, I suppose you can embrace the different characters and be like, oh, Pluto hasn't been featured, or, you know, whatever the case may be, but I agree. And we've been, like, dealing with them for, like, 4 or 5 years. You know? Yeah. Well, I feel you. I feel you. Honestly, surprisingly, like, Tiffany has only had, like, 1 or 2 Vera Bradley bags. And I am trying to whisper a little bit because I'm in the store. But, you know, therapy, right? Therapy. I'm trying to support you. It is fun to see the winter season coming in with all of these jackets. I'm excited for it to get cooler. Good. I'm glad you can hear me. These little wallets are fun. A long chain. Little security there. Fun. Love it. Yeah. Pretty good. We're almost done here. Those that are perhaps waiting for us to be gone from Vera Bradley, we stopped in for Coria's live stream and Stephanie right now at Hollywood. Fantastic. Well, glad that you are here with us. Yeah, we were at Epcot this week. We haven't been hitting up Hollywood. I mean, we were there last week, but holy cow, so busy. Yeah. I mean, Hollywood seems like, I mean, it's the hardest, like, reservation to get, and they aren't having any problem attracting people at all, but that really is expected. I mean, it is so tragic and sad what happened there. I mean, Mickey and Minnie opened up, balanced out all the wait times, totally made it possible to really enjoy that park, and then closed. So everyone's in there. I mean, sometimes you're in there and it's like people are first timers for Mickey and Minnie and never ridden rides. So much to do there at Hollywood. But we've been there a couple of times since reopening, and it's one of the few places that is experiencing real wait times, you know. But Slinky, best roller coaster in the parks, in my opinion. I mean, I just love the, especially like when fireworks are going off and that lift up, if you ride it at the right time, like right up to the moon. Just love Slinky so much. So.
Oh, it's so nice. And it's sold out like, in most styles pretty quickly.
Yeah. We're going to be getting out of here. Just hold with us for 1 minute. Just came in for the masks. So, because as I was saying, for those of you who weren't here before, they're getting masks in all the time. Yeah, MK has been picking up this week. I agree. Ever since the holiday decorations and the Halloween cavalcades, which are excellent. You got to stop in and see Jack and Sally. All right, we're ready.
Hello. We did it.
Good job.
I bought a thing.
Awesome. All right, come on, switch up. Good night, thank you. All right. Back out into the springs. Okay, all right.
Unless you want to go anywhere else.
Well, I want to go to World of Disney, but we can do that after dinner.
Yeah, of course. I mean, 7.
What time is it close?
Disney Springs closes at 10.
All right. Well, I don't think we're going to be eating for 3 hours.
What?
Yeah, I'm not going to be grazing that long.
It's not a buffet.
Yeah. I do enjoy that Free People store. Feels very 90s boutique. Let's see, we were able to hit up the several times in our 2 days. Hollywood Studios. It was great. Yeah. Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. I mean, I missed it the most of everything when we were closing, because we just
barely
got it, I think. Oh, and it's so awesome. I like, you know, it was supposed to open before Rise of the Resistance, if I remember correctly. Okay. And they delayed it. I don't know if it was based on the calibration, because it is very, very complicated. But I think, honestly, they were trying to hide it from us so that we weren't disappointed with Rise's use of the technology, because Mickey and Minnie like really uses the technology that Rise uses better, in my opinion. I can't even believe whenever you're in those rooms and they totally change on you. You go into, I mean, the first one, you kind of understand. You're in the water, you're under the water, or you're in the kind of like jungle thing. You go down the waterfall. And then you're under the water, but you've left the room and come back, and it's not so surprising that it changes. But when you go into the room with the gears and the steam and the crushing of Mickey and Minnie, and then boom, the whole room changes right on top of your experience. It's like, wow. And I've watched the gears, they're like circles, and then they drop down into triangles for trees. I would just love to see that ride just white without projections over it. I want to see all the surfaces with like the projection cameras off. Maybe in 4 or 5 years it will malfunction and we'll be able to have that experience sometime. All right, I'm gonna, yeah, sure. Blaze Pizza, which I would love to do. Such a great experience there. Steak looking fabulous. But I think Tiffany is talking about going to Homecoming for the first time, and I am waiting for Tiffany right now. Pick up some of these lights. Always such a wonderful view. Yeah, blaze, blaze, blaze. It is not really like any other pizza. I think that it is a blaze pizza. It's like almost its own classification. I don't know how to say that, but it is true. It's more than just being oven burnt. There's really something to it. So, love it there. And just the idea of being able to design and get a full pizza for yourself. Oh, you got a Blaze pizza 25 minutes from you? That's convenient. I don't know much about them other than being at Disney Springs here. So that's my experience with them. I discovered them there, here, but totally. I mean, I've only been there like 3 times, but worth it every time. Giving you a simple view here while I wait for Tiffany just for a bit. And then again, I think we're going to homecoming. So I haven't done Sprinkles yet, believe it or not. I want to do that cupcake kiosk. I can see Sprinkles in the distance making me think of it. But these floating lamps, got one out. Nice. Yeah, for sure. Love shooting the B-roll. We also vlog, and we started vlogging. We're just doing this live streaming now as well, but love shooting B-roll. Really a nice night. The cloud coverage in Animal Kingdom, we took a shot. Is it really?
Yeah.
All right.
We'll see. If not, we're going to go to Pizza Point.
All right.
Pizza Ponte.
All right. If they let us into homecoming, we're going to do that. So, crossing the bridge. Love this bridge view. And the music here.
At the moment?
Yeah. Seabiscuit. You mean space-time continuum? Yeah.
It's good to have lots of people here for what?
It is Thursday. Oh, I love the Forbidden Lounge art up here. Always good. I guess we could even eat outside if they let us sit. Well, we don't have a reservation, so we're at the mercy of whether or not they let us in. So we'll see. It looks like there's plenty of people waiting, so.
You guys in line?
Oh, right on. Well, you have a chance to see this Forbidden Lounge artwork. Always love it. So we'll see. It's not looking promising with everybody already waiting here. But if we can't get in here,
maybe they'll let us come back and we can go to
The World of Disney and come back?
Yes.
I love that. It's a great idea. Or we could just go to the steakhouse. Just teasing.
We can go to the steakhouse, STK. Phil let us in there.
Yeah.
I'm willing to take one for the team.
You're willing to take one for the team? You better look at the menu first before you fully commit to that.
I can eat something there.
Salad and potatoes?
I like good salad and potatoes.
Have you seen the pictures of Chad Ozemiro they did at Downtown Disney? I don't know that I have. Hun, have you seen the pictures of the Chad Bozeman mural that they did at Downtown Disney?
No.
Yeah.
Where is it at?
Well, let's see what our fate is. Perfect. Looks like we're at 1:15, so we'll be heading over to World of Disney and then coming back. Thank you. All right.
Did it.
So.
We might sit outside.
Yeah.
We might sit inside, or we might sit. Oh no, I said no to the bar.
Okay.
Sorry.
Yeah. That's fine.
I like the table.
Yeah. So we may end up being outside though.
That's okay. It's nice.
It is.
Nice,
and it's not too windy.
It's
so
nice,
we should be fine.
It's a nice night.
Yeah. Agreed. But now we get to go to World of Disney.
That's right.
So, and get that Jungle Cruise game.
Yep.
At least that's on my short list. So, I want to play it.
Yeah. I don't have anything on my list.
Yeah.
So hopefully they don't have anything really good. At least there's 30% off. We shall see.
Yeah.
Bakery. Let's go to the right for a minute.
To Sprinkles? You mean to the left?
Yeah.
All right.
I meant left. What? We've never eaten at Raglan Road either.
Yeah.
Have you guys been there?
Is that the back side of it?
No, that's the restaurant.
Okay.
That other place is just like a side quick service.
Okay.
So you can get the whole meal.
Yeah. The music sounds fabulous. Is that Gideon's Bakehouse? Wasn't there a bookstore there?
Oh yeah. What?
It was like a...
No.
It was like some sort of like kind of like self-improvement new age like kind of bookstore.
That's what people were asking me last time. Is it
open? Okay. Wow.
So it looks dreadful.
It was like a Oprah endorsed.
Dreadfully good.
Yeah. Interesting. Yeah.
Wait, no, it was a jewelry shop.
Right, but they had books. Like, there was like a self-help book. And they had all these like titles.
Is it already gone? They opened that place in January.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it was hard to survive the closing and then reopening. And people are like...
I think it's down there.
What? All right. All right. It's,
Well, we gotta head this way anyway.
This way?
No.
Head back? Back.
Gosh, Brad, I think you're right. That place is gone.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. It was Oprah endorsed, too.
Brad. That's so funny.
Just let me enjoy myself.
Okay. Well, it's gone. I'll take a...
Search that so we can find them.
What's that from there? Chef Bozeman. Oh, Chad Bozeman.
Always love going to the boathouse.
Oh my goodness. It is really good.
Yeah.
Too good.
I always get it. I always combine it with the paddle fish. Yeah. I always think they're the same, but they're absolutely not. Oh, gelato. I could eat a lot of gelato. Wow.
Oh my goodness, it's
the garlic coming out.
It's a black skin.
All right, we're looking up where that Chad Bozeman mural is.
Oh, it's that Anaheim Cat.
Oh! Sorry, we're at Disney Springs in Orlando.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess it's in Anaheim's.
But someone you could check out.
Wow, look at how much they've reduced. The hats in there. They like got rid of all of, they got rid of all the other artist designed hats in there. Oh no, they're over to the right.
I was gonna tell you the Parks palette, they go to Downtown Disney a lot. They might be able to hook you up on the mural.
Yeah. Oh wow, Erin McKenna.
Yeah.
Popular Tonight.
I'm sure they have
quite a line. For sure. Always loving the Orangeburg mural. You should get a picture with the Orangeburg tonight.
Yeah.
Here.
You can take my picture. Or you mind yourself?
No, it's fine. You just got so much orange on. For sure. I liked it the other way. Yeah. Sorry guys, just stopped for a picture there. But over here, this swings and things, really, I'm wanting to get.
For your office?
I kind of do want one of those for the office.
Just I like, said, when you turn the room that's not your office into your office,
great thought. And paddlefish. Love it. I don't know though.
Lobster corn dogs though. Right?
Oh yeah.
That's why I go there. We can just go there and get lobster corn dogs. I'm fine with that.
But last time we were there, they sat us on the top by the bar. And honestly, I don't like it up there. Yeah. I don't know why they put us in that room. I felt like it was because we had too many kids with us.
But and, they're adults. All our kids are adults.
But Miles, yeah, I don't know. Maybe they were trying to be nice and give us like a rooftop view, but I didn't like it up there. I like it in the main dining room area.
Yeah.
So, haven't been to T-Rex yet.
Yeah, we should take Miles there.
Yeah.
Eventually.
So fun.
Yep. Like, surf and turf. It's all dinosaur themed food, which is cute.
So do you think the Lego store here is giving 30% off to... No, I'm just curious.
I do think... Wasn't someone saying that today?
Because at Legoland, we only get 20 right now.
Can you stop for a second? Come over here.
Can you actually hand me the... Go in the top pocket and hand me the line to get into the Lego store, it looks like. I really want to get that new Mickey and Minnie full size.
Going in there. Maybe they do.
Yeah. Yeah. Be interesting to know. Oh, I like this. No, this isn't the one.
I want to go. What?
Wow, talk about plenty of room for distancing in there. Wow. I'm pretty sure that Elsa was just put in there during Frozen 2 release. And these new Star Wars ones, they're like closing post-closing. So bright and nice. Really. Yeah. Can we get a picture of you with Chewbacca? I need your phone.
That's amazing.
What? Love it.
There it goes.
Said to stop for another picture. This one with Chewie. We miss him being at.
No, he's at Lego.
Oh, remember that's right. They moved him up by the shop.
Yeah.
Fall into magic. So easy to do. Look at that.
Thank you for visiting us today. For the help and safety of everyone, this program is fully available and now, I'm all.
Were you able to get your game? We're actually just about to, VP. We're heading into World of Disney to do it. We didn't do it at Animal Kingdom. So they actually, where they've been shelving it, they didn't have it out. So either they sold out in that shop or just sold out today. Hard to say. But crowds are real tonight here at Disney Springs. Obviously makes us very happy, but we always feel safe at Disney. Look at this patch vest over here. Unbelievable. Man. Dude is rocking it. I don't know if you can see him, but. Oh, and it looks like our DJ is about to come out and start spinning. That's one thing I would love to have be my job, a Disney DJ. There really are so many great, like, Disney remixes available out there. You could make quite a nice set.
Right this way.
Hello,
sir. I hope you got my good side. Thank you.
Is there a bad side, man? All right. Yeah, this sign or this entrance, it always feels like it's going to take forever. But they're always moving you right through. Yeah.
It'll go fast.
Yeah, love the ink and paint styling in there. Up front they have a mural, or not mural, but a black and white display of the nine old men. So always love going into Basin.
Yeah, we just tried the shower bomb, and I'm sorry, it didn't work for me. I think if you have a caddy behind your shower, maybe it would work better.
I was thinking if you get like a stone bowl or a stone plate to put it on and can control it a little bit more.
I never actually smelled it the way I wanted.
Really?
It never like gave off a scent. I've seen some on Amazon that I want to try.
Yeah. Oh, I just felt a couple of drops.
So I think it could make it stronger.
Yeah. But we love Basin.
We love their bath bombs.
Yes.
No issue with that.
Yeah.
And we used to get their little scents. I've had them forever, like Satsuma, the little oils.
Uh-huh.
And they're great when you've been out in the park all day and you can put the oil in your mask.
Yeah.
Any oils in your mask.
I love to do that. It really is a good tip. But the sun is going down.
Just watch
your space on the ground, guys.
Thank you. We've waited in this line a couple of times. It really does go fast.
Yeah, I promise. It was like only 10 minutes last time, even like this, so.
Oh, we got the Frosty Christmas Mickeys out. Yeah, look at that. Basin knows Christmas is coming. Excuse me.
When you have Disney Springs, have a problem.
Oh, as I was reading a chat and laughing at how you guys are talking about Vera Bradley and Loungefly, yeah. The issue could have just been the cellular signal earlier because it looks great now. Yeah, I don't know. We have a couple of plans, but I...
I found out some interesting stuff. That's good for an annual pass holder.
Okay.
And on your birthday, you get 25% off coupon. People could do that.
No, if they ask you for your driver's license, that'd be embarrassing.
That would be embarrassing.
Yeah.
But yeah. So maybe next year I'll get a Vera Bradley bag.
Yeah.
I like the waterproof ones. They look pretty nice.
Our frames are dropping over here hard.
Yeah, they did last time.
Over here?
Uh-huh, remember? We were live last time when they took us this way.
Interesting.
Hang in there, guys. We might drop you a little bit over here.
Yeah, the frames always drop around this corner. But the connection is not gone.
I don't know where this tube is.
Yeah.
Oh, it's over here?
Oh, okay.
It's like a puzzle.
Harder to see.
We're playing a game out here of find the marker to stand on.
For sure. They just have the tape markers here instead of the full.
Just a round piece of tape.
Yeah. Yeah, see just the tape. I don't know. I don't think they were anticipating having to take us so far. Oh, I wonder why the signals drop over here. It's so weird. What is the interference right here? Oh, very nice. Very nice. About a lovely gift he got for his wife. For their anniversary.
Oh my goodness, how many years? We're coming up on 25 years.
In November. And we were married on the 25th, so it's kind of our golden.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna be here at Disney with the whole family.
Well, our anniversary trip though, we're really strongly considering. What is the...
We're considering going to Vero Beach Club, the Disney.
The Vero Beach,
right.
Disney.
Vacation
club mm-hmm. resort there. We've never been.
Right.
So we're trying to do something that 20. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
20 is great. Woohoo.
Yep. Good
so,
job.
Vero Beach, we're thinking of doing that, but on our actual 25th, we'll be with the whole family.
Yeah, we'll be here. It's always a Thanksgiving kind of thing.
Yeah, we've always done stuff with our family. Even when we got married, our family was there.
Well, thank you. We don't really have any answers for that.
What?
He says we don't look like we've been married 25 years. We don't have any answers for it other than that we never, ever think about age.
No.
We never think about it, ever. We refuse to.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
We have gone raw for a
Yeah, years. And I have been a big faster.
Right there?
So,
okay.
You know, just lots of different possibilities, but.
We have some sales on candy, buy one, get one. Oh. Are you serious? 20% off Florida residents.
Wow.
We are annual pass holders. 30%. Off.
That's why we're.
Connor and Neon or Rainbow, 30% off as well.
Okay. Wow. Hey, thank you. Wow. Got all the tips. Man, good sales pitch. Candy, buy one, get one.
We're gonna have to get some.
Oh, I just dropped my frames pretty hard.
Okay, just get more in the store.
Think so?
Yeah.
Maybe I should drop to their Wi-Fi. No, I'm back up. Cool. Look at this one. Have you seen that one before? Is that one older?
No, I don't.
This Mickey's pretty nice too. Look at that raised.
We need to look at kids'
books. I know. And is that Minnie's dog?
Mm-hmm.
So cute. What the heck? Oh, from the cartoon on Disney Junior.
Oh.
I haven't watched any of those.
That reminds me of the American Girl basketball.
I love this. They did that Mickey and Minnie group together last year, obviously. Oh yeah, down here. Obviously, they decided to give her own
shoes
collection.
Well, shoes and purses.
Fantastic.
Cute.
I think I'm going to, yeah, but I love this iconic Mickey neon. So cool. I'm gonna drop to the Disney Wi-Fi and see if that helps. If I lose you guys, I apologize. There's one here either? Well, maybe the Haunted Mansion life is what we're going to have to go with. I just want another game.
Let me ask someone.
You're having a hard time placing that Jungle Cruise one. But the Villain's Clue is a winner. For sure. Really enjoyed that. Yep. Wow, look at that. So impressive, that board. Full on experience. I gotta admit, I'm kind of like funny about the original life. Even whenever I was a kid, I was like, don't tell me how my life's gonna be or how it should be. It just seemed like this is the good life to do things exactly this way. And I was always like, what? But this afterlife could really get into that. It's beautiful. The colors are fantastic. The pieces and the cards, wonderful. Love it. That may be it tonight. Hope I didn't lose Tiffany. Easy to do. Things move pretty quick here. But they have over here a great new ink and paint sketchbook on a spiral with a lot of references to classic Mickey. And they don't have one open right now, but this part down here is a magnetic flap that inside there holds your pencils. And you can see all those different references to different eras of Mickey. Really, really, really a nice sketchbook. Yeah, they don't have one open right now. Sometimes they have one open. So, and I did. I lost Tiffany. Oh, nope, I spotted her. Always nice to be able to see her in a crowd there. Across the room. Oh, she's moved fast. Oh no, she's still there. Chatting up a cast member. Maybe she's even asking about the Fox and the Hound shirt because she knows how much I'm crying inside that I missed that opportunity. Oh, look at this Doug one. That Doug one is new. Yeah. Oh, look at that inset brown collar. Love it. That Doug is pretty good. Pretty good. I got this Oswald. This Oswald was my first all over print and I love it. My boy. If they put out Oswald merch all the time, I would have no money left. This Tigger's pretty good. But it only makes me think of the Fox and Hound one right now. I won't sing Best of Friends for you right now. Oh, look at that one. That is nice. Man, loving that. The ink and paint collection. So successful. So successful. I know, Tom does Disney, like, did his whole kitchen collection with it. His cabinets. He, like, set it up, his new kitchen. Really, really nice. He shot a live stream of it while he was doing it. Love his kitchen. That boy is never leaving Disney when he's at home, that's for sure. The way to go. Yeah, look at those napkins. I mean, seriously. If you had company over and presented them with that, that would be on point. Yeah, ink and paint, wonderful celebration. Oh, look at this new, I have not seen this yet. Is it a magnet? What is this? Lights up. It doesn't say what it is. Oh, it is a magnet. Look at that. Oh, awesome. Oh, okay. I think I gotta get it. That is great. But I'll get one that's not on. And I'll help them sell more by sticking it up there where people can see it. Look at that. Awesome. Does this one have a... Yeah, I love that. Wow. All right. That's done. Good job, Disney. This oversized bag is pretty nice, but we got enough of those. Oh, and these placemats are a must. I can't remember how much they are.
For the health and safety of everyone,
$15. So if you needed a place setting of 8, oh man, that'd be $120. Minus 30% right now, you'd still be paying $90 for a full party setting, so not gonna happen, but lovely, love them. Man, Tiffany's still chatting up the cast members. That's pretty common. She always loves to get the inside scoop on everything, even the merch. These are nice, these are new. Our Fab Five on Walt Disney World pants. Love it. And my previously favorite shirt of the year. I even had a custom mask done to match this shirt for reopening. Love it. I think they restocked that one because it was gone for a while. So that gives you some hope that if something you've lost is gone or missed out on is gone, it can come back. Pretty rare these days, though, as, you know, they're always bringing out so much new merch. I don't know, though. The longer Tiffany talks, the more things I might find. So maybe I just won't even get a game tonight. Maybe I'll just get this magnet and go ahead and get myself this iconic. I mean, are they trying to sell this for 30% off? Discount taken at the register. Offer not valid on previous purchases. Offer valid while supplies last. I doubt they're going to stack the 30% off, though. I'll bet they're, like, having a hard time figuring out why this is not popular. Maybe you guys know, and I'm blind to that. But I just think it's gorgeous. So, I think it's time. We'll see if they stack the discount. That would be exciting. Very exciting. All right, I'll find something more for you guys to look at while she keeps chatting up the cast member. Those new, like, mini Yodas are kind of cute, but no comparison to the Ewok. And what's the other one? I mean, I know it's Wicket, but there's another mini that I really, really thought was just adorable. It's just not coming to me right now. But these new Star Wars shirts, just love the designs on them. So good, so smart. Tying into that work on the sleeves. And this isn't even the best one. But I mean, that's a pretty bright, stylish Vader design. And you know he's in that TIE fighter for sure. You know he's in there. Searching the galaxy for Luke. I mean, I know that's not in the movies, but in the comic books, in the most recent, like since the Disney Marvel acquisitions, a big part of that first series and second series of Vader was him questing and searching for Luke. But this one, probably my favorite one, with the Falcon and the blue. Awesome. Oh, that's a new R2 for a little child. Not the child, just a little child. Love that one. Yep. Oh, and this all-over polo. Love this all-over polo. I think this is fantastic. I'm not even sure that I've seen the all-overs in this style of fabric. But look at that Death Star. How can you not love that? I guess maybe the price will make you not love it, but let's see. Yeah, $60 for a polo. But a very special polo. Love it. Yeah, and the Loungefly child backpack. Such a great one. Which they widened for the purposes of the child. The ears on there, and of course, carrying a little snack with him. So nice. I think one of the most successful lounge flies to date. And there's been some great ones. Really love it. Oh, look at that. I just spotted another child t-shirt. It's pretty good. It's a line art, and it says the bounty. I'm about to head over to it right now, just waiting for things to clear out. But look at that one. That one's nice. Love it. So clean and crisp. Great design on that one. Man. Love that. Almost looks like he's aged a little bit. Maybe things to come. Big things coming. Oh, I saw recently the new Cantina set. Not this little one, but the full size, like Legacy Collection Lego Cantina. I mean, I don't know. It's probably like, please, No, no problem. It looks incredible. I haven't even looked at the price tag on it, but it definitely looks like a $250 to $300 set. Sorry for turning so fast there, guys. The DuckTales figurine set over here. Oh, you know, I don't do a lot of watching on Disney Junior, but who can miss this set? That's pretty cool. I mean, you know, a major player, Vampirina, at Hollywood Studios right now. It's a Disney Junior party, all right. Unbelievable. But the DuckTales. We were just talking last night, or two nights ago at Epcot. Hopefully that is not too delayed. You know, the replacement of... oh man, it's not coming to me right now. Agent P's World Showcase is supposed to be replaced with DuckTales. I hope we have it by the spring. For sure. Last week was DuckTales, the original 1987 series, birthday. We covered on this day, Tiffany and Miles. I mean, that show. And what was really interesting is, I can't recall which country, but there is actually a country in Europe. You can go back and watch the video. It's referenced in there. I apologize. But there's a country in Europe that calls a certain age group of people, or I mean of children, the DuckTales generation. Because, you know, with Glasnost happening in Russia and with television shows from America starting to be imported into Europe in the 80s, it was one of the first American cartoons that was in Europe. And so they call them the Disney Junior generation. Unbelievable. But look at this sweatshirt. All the embroidery. These are not printed. Each of these embroidered. Look at that. Embroidery, 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 embroidery. What do you think? 70? Let's see. Let's see. If it's anything less than 70, it's a steal.
What's going on?
Oh, 55. It's a steal. All of those are embroidery.
Oh my goodness.
Unbelievable.
That is nice. And it's really soft inside.
Yeah. So...
Said
what was that cast member?
Well, actually, he was talking to me about the void and told me all about, oh my gosh, we never did it.
Uh-huh.
And he literally made me feel terrible.
Is it going to open again?
It might not.
Might never open again, huh?
Oh my gosh. And like, I was telling you how we know the guy who was behind creating it.
The creator of Dragonlance, his name's just not coming to me right now, but if you guys are familiar with TSR... and the Dragonlance series.
Well, we met him at
GaryCon.
Yeah.
Because I work with the Gygax brothers on GaryCon.
Yeah, so he was just he walked me through the whole experience. We should have done it. I mean, it's worth,
better than Rise, because it's a fully immersive, interactive experience,
it's
I believe.
Like they tell you to sit down and you have to, he said you like touch the seat to like, make sure it's there. And
yeah.
You grab, like, the guns and stuff.
Uh-huh. Right.
You grab that stuff, it's there, and you feel the weight of it. But then there's, like, also, like, a plank, you know, going over, like, lava or whatnot.
Okay.
You describe it better. But there's air, hot air coming up and wind.
Wow.
And it's very small, like, this wide. And just you're supposed to walk across it, and it's, like, it's scary.
Yeah.
So...
But I feel horrible that I can't think of his name right now. It just makes me feel so sad. But when we were talking to him, he said that Disney was so impressed with the Void technology that they released their IP to them to develop lots of future experiences. So
let's just talk about the Void a lot.
Yeah.
Maybe
well, I've been showing them lots of merch.
Okay. Well, we need to leave and go.
Okay.
We should check the poster over there.
Which one? What toy store?
You know the toy store.
No, I don't. I don't know. Oh, you mean around the corner. Once Upon a Toy.
Yeah. But let me
for see. What?
For the game.
Oh, okay. So we just got the tip off. Maybe Once Upon a Toy has the game. So, oh, some Jack Skellington merch here. We did pick up last week this Jack Skellington toy. We love these Disney Toy Box collections because we were huge into, yeah. Sure. We were huge into the Disney Infinity, and all of these sculpts are really from the Disney Infinity line, and it lets us dream about what some of the IP that didn't make it to that game but have made it to figures might have looked like for the Disney Infinity. So, yeah, just, oh, I'm losing frames over here. All right, she's gonna check out. I just gotta tell her one thing, hold on. So, this, it's a magnet. Okay. It's really cool, it lights up. Yeah, but this here, okay, on the shelf it says that it's 30% off. Select material, select neon and iconic Mickey stuff is 30% off. Mm-hmm. So have them, how much was it?
29.
Okay, have them process it and then mention the AP and see what happens. I'm just curious if it stacks.
Okay.
So that's all.
I doubt it.
I know, but just try.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, this is nice. I didn't see this the other day. Yeah, that's a good one. Black and white. Okay, you want me to run over there? But look at this, these knit sequins in here. This is a nice design. They're plastic, not too reflective. It says it glows in the dark, so they're holding light. It's probably pretty nice with the, I don't know if you call that tie-dye or batik or, I don't know what that would be completely, but pretty nice. All right, so I'm supposed to run over to Once Upon a Toy. So, I'll get over there. So nice, look at that. It looks even better in the camera than it does to me. It's really picking up that. I used to love those stickers in the early 80s that were this style.
Oh, you
just awesome. What time is it? Let's see. Yeah, I better head over there. Otherwise, I might not make it. Got 11 minutes. I gotta have more than 11 minutes. It doesn't close here till 10, right? All right, well, I got my marching orders to go to Once Upon a Toy. So I better listen. Oh, DJ's out. Mm-hmm. Always appreciate a DJ. I'll get as close as possible. Yeah, see? He's dropping the Disney remixes. Yeah, Disney Springs is getting it back, for sure. I'm sure these crowd levels make some people nervous, but I don't know, guys. Everybody is. If you look, they're all distanced, they're all wearing masks, so it's going good. Ghirardelli soda. Yeah, up in lights. Chocolate. Oh, no problem. Yeah. Yeah, the co-op always, always. Stay out of people's way here. All right. Trendy. Honestly, always fun. Always fun. I think not realizing itself as much as it would like to. Definitely better things to come. But fun. Just highlighting a lot of stuff that we're familiar with in other shops. I think as a brand, it would be nice if they developed themselves and produced trendy, exclusive merch. But really going into, I mean, I hate to be critical, but one of the less impressive experiences is Once Upon a Toy. It's really just so many of the things that we experience elsewhere, just focusing on toys right here. But we are looking for the Jungle Cruise game, and we might as well see our friend, Mr. Potato Head. Quiet and not so grouchy and critical here. What, someone got your critical tongue tonight? Yeah, not much to say, huh? Yeah, or maybe you just like me. I like you too. Thank you. Get home to your lady, man. Please. Oh, thank you. Fun. Thank you. All right, we got Villain's Clue. We got Life. Not seeing the Jungle Cruise game. Wow, someone would think that that is quite popular. I mean, it is sold out everywhere. Guess I'll have to ask someone. In the back corner there, some games going on. Oh, excuse me. Yeah. I don't think it's gonna happen. That's okay. I didn't think those other items were going to happen at World of Disney, so honestly, I don't need to spend any more tonight. Oh, we'll see if that 30% stacked. That'll be awesome. Well, I will ask somebody before giving up, but oh man, I haven't noticed these yet. Look at those Disneyland poster puzzles. Those are pretty nice. Submarine Voyage. Interesting. I don't know that I didn't realize they didn't call that one 20,000 Leagues. Yeah, I thought they did it just like... I did know that. I thought, look at all those ages and stages and versions of Mickey. Pretty nice. I don't know, the Sorcerer's Head is a little muted. But definitely complements the rest of the composition. Oh, and even a classic. Look at that in the bottom right corner. Wow, homage to like one of the earliest versions and our tell me, do you have the Jungle Cruise game in stock at all? Do you know if there's plans for it to be reproduced or ordered? All right, thank you so much. All right, so no Jungle Cruise game tonight, which actually makes me happy. I just get to save money. Always nice. All right, well, now I don't know what to do because Tiffany's not here yet. I don't know. We can look at the Halloween plush. Excuse me. Some Wishables. Spirit animals from Coco Wishables. I love the non-blinds. Oh, she's here right away. Nope, they're sold out. They don't know when it will return. Did that 30% stack? Like $12.99?
Well, the total for everything was $25.
Okay, I think it's stacked. Success.
Yeah, just look. The icon was only 20. It was supposed to be 29. It was only 20. And then...
Well, that seems 30% off.
No.
Oh, yes, you're saying yes.
And then they took 10 off of
right.
the whole combined purchase.
Nice.
So yeah.
Right now, if you want that iconic Mickey with that neon colors,
mm-hmm.
you can stack that discount. Amazing. Thank you.
So what were they saying was 30? Okay.
Success. Nothing like saving more than you like are supposed to.
We forgot to get two candies.
Oh.
What's wrong with you, Brad?
I don't know. It is Halloween too. And we are all out of Disney candy at home.
Yes.
Crazy.
Is it that way, Andrew?
I lost focus. How are we doing for cents?
Yeah, we got a bop in there.
We got a bop in really quick?
Yeah.
There you go. We get to go into the co-op.
Yeah, who wants to go in the co-op?
You guys deserve it. You guys are staying with us. So great.
Okay.
No, it's just the volcano. Yes, tell them.
At Epcot.
Yes.
Super enthused.
Jackie, super enthused. Saw it.
So I'm so excited.
Yes. She was in the Skyliner. And while in the Skyliner, she saw them practicing.
Okay. I don't know if she's in the Skyliner.
Oh, I thought that's what you said.
I just said she was riding them.
Oh, okay.
I just want to be accurate.
Yeah.
We're so excited. I need fireworks to go to my
Yes.
Head.
Coming. But here we go. Co-op. There's so many things happening in here. And there's a Michael Jordan pop in here. All right, you go do that. I'm going to show him the Michael Jordan pop. I know it's not Disney, but it is our Michael Jordan. You know, apparently, Pop wanted to be like Mike. Look at this. Air Jordan, Pop, seriously. Oh, man. I'm a Chicago boy. So I lived through all the championships. You know, the black and white photo with his arms outstretched. Everybody had that poster in their room. Beautiful. I mean, I do wish that maybe he had remained a role model. But, you know, he kept his life private. It was really just kind of the public that exposed, like, a lot of his personal choices. But he did fine. He was doing good. I mean, good guy. Gave us so much. Definitely a worthy pop. Beautiful. Beautiful. But I'm surprised. You know, I mean, they should have had him reaching. And maybe, like, his tongue sticking out. They should do an alternate with his tongue sticking out. That would be fun. Here he is leaping. That is definitely the dunking leap. That's beautiful. He is in there. He's got that air jump, that climb. That's pretty good. Pretty good. You know, they've converted this whole store into celebrating Disney's relationship with the NBA right now. And they have, like, a Magic Band set that's, like, I don't know. I want to say it was $80, but it wasn't. It's, like, $300 to get, like, a Magic Band, like, branded to every team. Oh, man. To be an NBA wife, I guess, and have those ears or have access to these games, that would be awesome. Awesome. I wonder if any of the people here that I'm, like, rubbing shoulders with actually have access to the games. But really, such a special time. Unbelievable. Oh, I think I just saw, yes, NBA Jam on shirts. Look at that. Boom shakalaka. Unbelievable. With the graphics and everything. That is great. I don't know if there's a current version of NBA Jam available on consoles that has modern players, but awesome, awesome. I won't make you miss out on what we are really here for. You know, I just had to show you Air Jordan in the pop form, but here, she's getting the whole presentation. Yeah, we can't live without having the Disney scent in our house. Just so wonderful. So glad they make it available. All the Disney scents. Love them, love them, love them.
I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna come back for
it. Yeah. The co-op is really, if you don't take the time to come in here, like if you don't feel like it's a destination, it is. The artwork back here, I mean, always giving you the prints and the reprints. Sometimes even like, wow, I mean, what is up with that? Oh, it's lipstick. You ain't the fairest. Snow White. Forever. I'm gonna trade all that beauty. Oh, Maleficent. Oh, with a spinning wheel in the back. These are nice. Oh, I see. They're signed. Signed by the artist. Very nice. Very nice. Oh my, look at this Mulan. That's nice. Again, signed by the artist. The Mushu's not bad either. The Mushu's actually pretty hot. Oh.
And this one up here. Time to celebrate Mulan.
And the modern here. Definitely got that modern look. But the face still like really reflects animated Mulan. Love it. Oh. And here's this print in. That's quite nice. I don't know though. Maybe not totally. I mean, the resolution on that. No. Looks a little. I don't know. Probably not. Oh, our Remy gold framed. Be awesome in anyone's dining room celebrating this year, food and wine. And this Bambi and his mother. Wow. Perfect for a nursery. Lilo and Stitch, obviously leaving their residency at the Polynesian next month. Gonna be rethemed to Moana. I think welcome. Interesting Mandalorian print. Interesting. Huh. All right. Yeah. Oh, look at that Olaf. I can't remember the name of the. Oh, this is a nice like interpretation on Coco. Pretty good, pretty good. But of course, these Figment prints that came out last year, incredible. All right, I'm gonna have to drop to the Disney Wi-Fi again. Just give me a second, guys. So whenever you purchase oils here, you go and pay at the counter and then come back and receive them. Can you actually go on your phone and see if it's still streaming?
Yeah, did you tell them about the stuff?
I did.
I went through all the like fall scents, mm-hmm. and they're gonna have Christmas.
Okay.
So you have to come here and get these because we love it. But yeah. Last year they didn't have like holiday scents.
Uh huh. And they're actually running.
Okay. But we gotta head back towards that side where the restaurant is. Are you done in here?
I am done. I don't want to move on, and so.
That's for sure.
Yeah, totally good. All right, guys.
Brian wants to know where I got my mask.
Oh, are we not getting, I'm not getting chat in here?
Really? Okay, Brian. I got my mask at, I think we got it at the Disney store, the Emporium. But you can get these anywhere. They're the new holiday ones.
Huh. I'm sorry, guys. The chat was not updating on my screen, so I've missed a lot of your guys.
How far do you want me to go back?
Man. Unbelievable.
Okay, guys, we will fix this problem. We will look at all your chats on my phone. We're sorry.
So sorry. Man, let's just stop and see.
Did you get this?
No. Man, that would have been so fun.
Did y'all get married at like
Yeah, we got
12?
That. Haunted Mansion life was different. We had fun. So glad.
Oh.
Oh, you should try streaming with Prism Live Studio Pop. We will try it. Thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah, we're gonna try it.
Yay, I was thinking of getting that Doug once for sure. Great shirt.
Where are you going?
Oh my goodness. Hello everyone. Good to see you. Yes. Hey, Mouse Talk. Love you guys. Yeah, all right, Disney Springs, so
said
glad.
They will stack, and you were right.
Yeah, we got it.
We got it.
You guys probably heard me talking the whole time. You're like, I told you. Just bought the DuckTales Munchkin game. That's awesome.
Mouse Talk is Walt, right?
And I love the sweatshirt Disneyland version. Discounts will stack. Yep, Walt's correct.
So sorry.
I can check Saturday for you at Epcot if you want. Okay, for the game.
Game,
yeah.
Please do.
It's a great idea. You just message us and we'll run in. Go look at pins at Pin Trader. Okay, you want to see some pins?
Yeah,
we'll do that really quick. All right, thanks guys. Okay. Sorry about that.
Oh,
the chat is not.
Kidder96 said, "What's up? What's up
hey.
With you?"
Thanks, guys.
Your wife loves.
Have a good
store.
One.
Bye.
We love
you for coming in.
Bye. Bye.
I'm Brock. Okay, give it a second. I wonder if it's messed up because I'm on something on my phone.
Are you using our account?
Yeah, let me switch up.
You're not using yours.
Okay. Yeah, we're good.
All right.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys.
If you guys can see us now, we're gonna go
into the Pin Traders. I think we gotta go around to the other side though.
No, it's a line.
What?
It's a line.
They didn't say to go to the Star Wars. They said go to Pin Traders.
I got confused because I was
yeah. Thank you. All right. Yeah, we're out here. We're going to go to Pin Traders, just like you requested in the chat. So.
Yeah,
oh, the Packers and the Saints are playing? Well, you know, we are Chicagoans. So, but we've spent like 14 years in Wisconsin. So, and we have lots of loved ones that support. It was kind of hard when we first moved up to, we lived up in the Appleton Green Bay area. We were blown away by the Packer commitment.
Wait, so who do you want to win? Packers or Saints?
Just absolutely crazy. I mean, the newscasters, office people. I mean, when we were watching the news and they were wearing green and gold, like in the evening instead of like professional attire, it was crazy. Man. Yeah.
I don't have any comments.
No comments coming right now.
No problem. Thank you.
How close did they? Are they gonna text us for the dinner reservation?
Yeah. Yeah. We should head back over there.
As soon as we're done in the pins. We're kind of just referencing Tiffany's phone because the chat like got lost on here and just making sure we're connected. so many blinds. That's very hard for me. Just doesn't translate well for me. I do take the risk every once in a while though. Oh, little Hollywood studio sets. Do they show you on the back? What's...
They wanna know where we're eating. Or Adventures and Brian wanna know where we're eating.
We're going to the homecoming for the first time.
Yes.
So.
We're very hungry and very excited.
At least I'm very hungry.
Yeah. Get over where they're exposed so we can look at some shiny things. Obviously that massive Indiana Jones, if you saw it on the way in.
Yeah, we're gonna try and have Brad get that chicken and donuts.
Okay. Yeah. That raised mini enamel. Love that.
Yeah, Adventures with BP says they love.
Right, huh? Love this classic Mouseketeer one.
I was thinking the Oprah.
Sorry. Oh, this grape soda of them young. So cute.
Yes. Yes, I agree with you, Brian.
Oh, Bing Bong. Oh, go ahead, say it.
I was just going to say, I agree with you, Brian, on yum. I'm so excited to eat that. And then also, deviled eggs. You said deviled eggs.
They have deviled eggs there?
Yeah.
I do have a deviled egg weakness.
But is the fried okra, have you had that? Because I love
fried okra there. Well,
but we can get.
I mean, I love deviled egg. I mean, I love fried okra, but.
Yes, we love them. We do love them.
Yeah.
I keep having to, like, remember I need to talk to that.
Yeah, no, it's okay. Excuse us. Are there any particular pins you want us to check on? Look at all those Indiana Jones massive pops. Sometimes I wish they would just do the skin on dinosaur since
there's Funko Mulan.
Funko Mulan? Where? Oh, back there? Yeah, I haven't seen that yet. Villager and warrior. Nice. Oh, and there's the warrior over there. Oh,
okay.
Nice.
Adventures with BP wants to check out the limited edition window.
All right. So, oh, I think that's back over here.
Yeah.
All right, we'll wait for the limited edition window.
Yeah.
We'll take a look at the sets and collections while we wait for our turn.
The child pops.
The what? The child pops? Oh, yes, the giant one. Yeah, I don't know if any of you guys are familiar with Leg Life on YouTube, but Adam Leg, they're from Alaska. Adam Leg got this for one of their friend's child for a birthday party last weekend. Pretty cool. It is massive. I did try to get it at the Star Wars Tatooine Traders at Hollywood Studios, but Tiffany intercepted me before I got to the line or to the checkout. So that's not in our home. Where's the
he
limited
said,
edition windows up here, right?
Sauna on your cow. I love Mushu. I wish he was in the new movie.
Yeah. Is this for checkout or for the limited edition? Do you know?
Same thing, I guess.
Alright. Alright. Is the window over here?
Yeah, it's still locked. Nobody's there.
Okay. There we go.
So you have the
excuse us, please go right ahead. Are you guys waiting for that window too? No, please go ahead. Oh, I didn't even realize that they have the Park Pals pins. I really like those Park Pals. I did buy a the Figment one. You know, they. I thought they would hold them.
The assets. Oh. He's talking about the child. Yeah. I can't wait.
Yes. Believe it or not, I haven't watched the trailer yet.
We should rewatch the whole series.
Absolutely. Now, is it coming out like October 30th? Is it that soon? Is it going to be? Yes, it's going to be the Halloween like release.
Jim Anthony wants us to go to the Coach store next, but
okay, we can.
No,
you don't think we can make it there?
We're gonna go eat. We gotta eat. I'm going to pass out.
All right,
it's 8:30.
Yeah, we probably won't make it there. But
maybe.
The Coach store right now, they just released Basquiat, like the artist Basquiat. I don't know. He was a New York pop artist that. They just released Basquiat collection, and there really are some great Disney collections there. All right, VP, there you go. The Villain's Lair, Rise of the Resistance on gold with Luke. That's kind of a strange combination. Why would they have Jedi Luke with the Rise of the Resistance? Very strange. Kind of a disconnect there. Oh my goodness, look at this thumper.
Me to get a coffee. It's only 5:30
in cabin. Yeah. There you go.
But our reservation's ready. We gotta go.
Look at this. Huey, Dewey, and Louie with the pumpkins 3D. Oh, and Big Thunder Mountain for the 40th anniversary.
So the Villains one is dope.
Yeah, pretty nice. Pretty nice. It's their lairs. That goes along with the Villains Clue game pretty hard. Like that. Like that.
Okay, they're saying go enjoy your dinner.
All right. Hold on.
Just show quickly. I'm going to start walking.
Oh, look at the stepsisters and Cinderella there. Yeah. And the Queen of Hearts golfing.
Ooh, that opens up. That's cool. It's like a...
And look at the professor. These are nice. But down here, our Figment. I'll give you guys a slow sweep up and then we'll get out of here. Our reservation is ready. I'll never find you in the dark. All right.
The floor would be sold separately, and Ursula is the container. Wow.
Okay.
Okay, come on.
All right, we're out of here. Oh, look at this little train.
Yeah.
Look at, there is a train running at Disney World. It just happens to be at Disney Springs. Look at that. All right. Sorry guys for that quick spin, just needed to calibrate it forward. All right.
We have to go fast.
We gotta go fast?
Yeah.
All right.
We have to go fast.
Are we walking past Coach?
No.
Cause I can just show you a window shot.
No. We're not going here. It's
to the left. Oh no. Oh! I just dropped to low power mode by accident. Well, hopefully that's a good thing. Alright, I had to drop I accidentally dropped the phone to low power mode, but in some ways, maybe it's even behaving better? I have no idea.
It is,
especially for a Thursday.
Right? Where did all these people come from?
Can you just check the stream and make sure it's coming through? Because I hit low power mode.
Yeah,
all right, cool.
It's fine. It's probably for a good thing, because
I don't know how much of dinner we're going to make it through. So you're saying we're going to end up going to the right of Lego Store? All right, well, we'll do Coach on another time. But seriously, that Basquiat collection is amazing. Popcorn at the springs.
I thought Coach was over by...
Here, go to the right. Right, huh?
That's awesome. I thought Coach was over. It's over by Sephora.
Yeah, Coach is on the left. Like, way up there.
Unless there's two. There's not two.
No. I think anyone would be crazy to have two leases at Disney Springs.
Yeah, tell them they do have...
entertainment back. It's so great.
Yeah, a little bit, a little bit. None of the union people, none of the actors.
Yeah.
I guess Dapper Dan's must not have been like in the union at all, which is great. And but that entertainment show that replaced Beauty and the Beast with the orchestra, quite good. Lumiere and Cogsworth, the Beast and Belle come out at the end of it, but they really like so many jams. They have the Cantina Jam.
But as far as Disney Springs, let me just say
the Star Wars Cantina, Mos Eisley.
They had some entertainment at House of Blues.
Oh yeah, some live entertainment there.
Not the club open, but they have the other. And then they have entertainment over across from Jaleo. I forget what that's called. And then over here by the Disney store. So yeah, they're starting to get more and more entertainment here.
Yeah.
Like, not all of it.
Hey, let's give you a shot of the paddlefish. We got a good look at T-Rex when we were coming by before, but.
Yeah.
And lots the thing that we love about paddlefish is that they play Metronomy there. That's a band, like Tiffany's favorite band. Like, it actually is her favorite band. It's always downloaded on her phone.
I have issues.
Yeah. Oh, I gotta stop and give you guys the spinning windmills. Because they so fascinate me. And if you love them as much as I do. I'm not stopping. I'm just going slow. So you can catch some light. We'll get some real light over here. Come on, give me a Mickey one. Woo. Oh, this one's going off. Look at that.
Come on.
All right, I'm coming.
So, Walt, yeah.
For the health and safety of everyone, face coverings must fully cover your nose and
love boat house.
Oh, yeah.
So delicious.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to
wash your hands often and thoroughly.
Cover your
mouth and nose. Yes.
When
coughing, wow. Nice. Yeah. The boat. We went to Boat House on Disney Springs reopening day.
Four times.
Yeah. You're a true super fan of the Boat House. All right. She's got me running quick. Yeah, before we even started eating. This place we keep trying to go into, the House of Dublin. The thing that, Cooks of Dublin. The thing I don't like about it there right now is that they don't have refillable drinks. Yeah, in the beginning they were giving them in the cans, and I just can't do that. I need refillable drink.
Yeah, they've got cans in there.
Yeah, see, I mean, I just don't understand that. They got all these beers on tap. You know, so it's not a CO2 thing. It just drives me nuts. There's no justification for it.
So you're not going to go there until they have...
Until they have refillable drinks again. I need that. I need to be able to put down a couple of drinks. Oh, look at Morio's at night. Just beautiful.
Oh, Mousetrap really. Is so happy to see that atmosphere.
Yeah, it's doing well. No doubt.
All right, cross your fingers that they still let us in.
They still will let us in. They expect it. They don't think we're sitting there for an hour and a half.
Yeah. They just texted me again.
Okay.
Okay.
So. It's probably our last warning. We're about to lose it.
So in trouble. Oh.
All right, homecoming, first timers. Yeah. I believe so, yeah.
Okay.
Because I'm sure they have a reservation. All right, we made it.
I think we actually walked through to that booth.
Really?
Yeah, come on, we're already late.
All right. Are you sure? Do we check in for our reservation? Okay.
All right.
All right, nice spot in the corner.
We're using that contactless menu, so just take the camera on your phone and scan the QR code right here.
Perfect.
I would recommend for an appetizer, starting with the deviled eggs.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
The stuffing grits for an entree, or the chicken pot,
or the armor.
Yes, and they're really good.
Thank you. Alright guys, just give us a minute. I'm gonna get a tripod on here. Sorry, I didn't know she was saying you were leaving. Yeah. following the recommendations of the stream fan of pomegranate lemonade available so widely in the box, and that they made me a custom pomegranate lemonade surprise. Oh yeah. I think, so they have shrimp and grits here right now.
Yeah, but you're
doing chicken. I'm doing the chicken.
Why is it my
problem? We're going to get games again now.
Yeah.
So, I don't know if you want to watch this, but it might be happening. Oh, I'm getting a little bit of but it's very busy tonight. Very nice. Disney Springs is popping. Totally. Love is free, and that's why they why it's 29. Maybe love is the most expensive part. Wow! Look at those. They're like put bacon on there. Bacon on there. Beautiful. Up in the browser. Down there. Oh well. Yeah, they really are. I think we're back. I switched the Wi-Fi again. So, I don't know. I mean, we may end it because it is pretty loud here. We love being with you guys though.
These double eggs are very good. You guys are right. Thank you.
Can you leave the YouTube open so I can see?
Yeah.
working, we'll stay on right now. I think we may just end it, you know? I mean, we'd love to, like, have you guys watch us eat, but I don't know, guys. So, you know, we may pop back. Maybe what I'll do is keep the stream and then pop back into it after dinner. But I don't really know that there's anything we were going to do afterwards, so...
Probably gonna head home.
Yeah.
This has been so fun. It has been. You guys.
Thanks for coming along. And we'll see you next time. We don't really have park reservations or plans set in stone yet.
Well, next week we're celebrating
Kamora's
birthday on Wednesday.
Definitely.
At Epcot. We're gonna go to Via Napoli.
So we'll definitely be at Epcot next Wednesday and Via Napoli.
And Thursday we're supposed to go to Magic Kingdom and. I don't know what's going on, but I think the Riverboat and Tom Sawyer's Island are going to be shutting down.
For, like, and refurbishment.
That's what it looks like on the app.
Yeah.
So we're going to go hang out on the Riverboat and Tom Sawyer's Island for, you know, the day. Really catch it, you know, take it in. So we'll be doing that next Thursday.
Yeah.
For sure.
I think we'll probably be somewhere Monday. We'll see. But with Wednesday and Thursday already planned, we may actually take the full 4-day, 5-day break, even though it's
maybe
hard.
Maybe we'll go live at our house.
That's true. Do some games.
Monday night game night.
Maybe a puzzle. Yeah. Just hang out. So.
We have the Jenga and the villains. So we can do that.
But yeah. Good night, guys.
Yeah, I'm missing good night on here, too.
All right. Thanks for your recommendations. We're taking most of them. The deviled eggs are a hit, so thank you for that. And thanks for coming along with the pins and World of Disney and everything. It's been a great night, both at Animal Kingdom and here at Disney Springs. We appreciate you guys. Any last things you need to say?
Yeah, no, it's so fun. All honestly, right. It's great. It's like taking along our whole group of people to have fun with. So, thank you guys.
You guys have a great night. Have a magical day. See you later.